This is Cadillac Post Game Extra, exclusively on SNY.TV.
Well, in Jacob deGrom's previous two starts, he had pitched brilliantly, but the bullpen let it get away. It's uncanny the number of times that's happened to Jake over the course of his career, but all he did was go out and throw another gem tonight, and this time it stood up.
Well, I tell you what, if Jake had pitched 30 years ago where pitchers went nine, he would have a lot more wins. He's had a lot of tough luck. He really pitched brilliantly tonight. He was very effective upstairs. And Gary and I talked about it earlier, how when he first came up, he was always at the knees and just on the corners and knees. But he's learned now with the launch angle swing to pitch upstairs. And, boy, did he exploit that lineup tonight here with the Padres. He pitched a brilliant ballgame.
And, you know, he wasn't as dominant as he had been the previous two starts. He didn't strike out as many. Struck out eight tonight. But he's got this knack of figuring out how to get stuff done. I mean, there was one inning there, I think it was the sixth, when he gave up three straight hard-hit balls. But it just doesn't seem to stick to him.
Well, he's proven from the get-go. We've seen enough of him over the years that when he gets in trouble, he digs down deep and works his way out of it. It's called guts.
Mets will play the second game of their series in San Diego. Saturday night game will be on PIX 11. 8:30 start. Coverage begins at 8 o'clock. And Jason Vargas will make his season debut for the Mets. That'll do it for Cadillac Post Game Extra. Be sure to join us after every game for exclusive coverage on SNY.TV.